in executing such kind of huge project and for such a long duration, it is very important that a very defined and very clearly logically defined structure should be there for executing the project. So what was done was, first an executive committee was formed, which was formed by the directors of NTPC, and there was a steering committee which was formed, which was responsible or which was reporting to the executive committee. And basically steering committee was formed out of the executive directors and all very senior people in the NTPC management of different function actually. And under the executive committee, the project team was there, and project team was comprised of two sides. One side was the core team, which was basically formed out of the NTPC officers, and the other side was the consulting team, the SAP consulting team. So within the team, there were small teams actually. If you refer to the small blocks over there, basically each block refers to one module, and under each module, 4 to 5 persons were there. So from the consulting team side, there were about 70 consultants who were deployed over the entire period of the project. And from the client side, that is from the NTPC side, some 80 officers cutting across different functions were deployed full-time in the project. Okay. Now coming to the profile of PMO, that is the project management office, for success of any enterprise-wide initiative, it is very essential that you know what is the composition of the team. That means, who is heading the team? There are a lot of debate whether this kind of initiative should be headed by an IT guy or it should be headed by a business guy. Because when you talk of such large implementation, it becomes an issue of debate. But in case of NTPC, the nice thing was the person who was heading the team, that was the executive director IT, basically he worked almost 80% of his career in the functional side of business. So basically he was meeting both the requirement. To see the time management is proper, the entire project was divided into three phases. The first phase was the pilot implementation, wherein basically all the different NTPC business lines were identified, and with respect to that, five different locations were identified, so that once we complete the solutioning for those five locations, basically we complete or we touch upon the entire business line for NTPC. So the first phase was to complete this pilot implementation and generating a global template for further rollout. That the period which was defined for this particular task was 1 year. And after it was done, the second phase was rolling out the global template into all the locations of NTPC. So as I discussed, some 40 locations where the solution were rolled out to 40 locations. Now project quality management, it's a very important aspect for the quality of delivery. And I just forgot to mention, actually we followed the ASAP methodology for implementing this project. Just I'll touch upon what ASAP is all about. ASAP is accelerated SAP roadmaps, wherein there are five phases. The first phase is the project preparation phase, wherein basically you set the different procedure and define teams and identify the technical requirements, which is followed by the business blueprinting, wherein basically all the processes are mapped and the blueprints are finalized during this phase. This is followed by the realization phase, which basically whatever you have done in the blueprinting, you try to realize through development, through testing, through configuration. And the fourth phase is the final preparation phase, wherein basically you take care of the data, the legacy data, and you talk of the data migration, you talk of the final testing, and you define the system operating procedure or system management system procedure. And you create the user, you define the roles and authorization, then basically you declare yourself ready for starting the system. And that activity is known as go live. So the last step is go live, and from there is basically continuous improvement. It's not that once you go live, your project is over.